SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to take burst pictures on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The default camera app on your iPhone has the ability to take something called burst pictures. What this means is that the camera app is going to take a large number of pictures rather than just taking the one that it would take if you just tapped the shutter button. You can take burst pictures by opening the camera app. You can then select the photo option from the slider, and then rather than just tapping on the shutter button, you're going to tap and hold on it, then drag it to the left. That number that's increasing there is the number of burst pictures that the camera took. Now once you're done, you can just release the camera shutter and let it go back to the right, and then you can tap on the thumbnail icon, and you're going to see that there's an indication there of the number of burst pictures that were taken. You can then tap the select button at the bottom of the screen, and then you can navigate through the pictures that were taken. You can then choose your favorites by tapping on the circle at the bottom right of the picture, and then once the favorites are selected, you can tap the done button to add them to the camera roll. If you find that you're using the burst pictures option a lot, then you might want to turn on another setting in the camera app so that you can use the volume up button. You can do this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down to the camera option, and then you can scroll down again and turn on the use volume up for burst option. Now, rather than just tapping and dragging the shutter button to the left, you can press and hold the volume up button to take a picture, and then that number of pictures that it's taking is going to increase, and then once you have the desired number of pictures, you can just let go of the volume up button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.